красивая. Скорость.
Мы зарезали. Коктейль. Замечательный коктейль. Смотрите, как ставят.
Позвоночника, позвоночник прям проливаем.
Похоже, не помещает.
Вам тоже сейчас. Соусы, правда, сырость.
It was great fun. I really enjoyed, and we cook a new fish because I've never seen this fish before, and it was a nice experience, you know, because we did it with Tony O'Nelson, and we all enjoyed. We had fun, and it was something different to racing. And you sometimes, you know, find this quite nice.
Unfortunately, I couldn't use my Italian skills. I'm really terrible, but I have to say that it's been an amazing experience. Obviously, we tried to pretend to cook a nice fish. It worked. It came out really nice, nicely done. But obviously, the main chef did the hardest job. But it was a good experience.
I think it's gonna be a very nice race, as usual in Formula E. The track is, from the simulator, looks fantastic in terms of layout. You know, it's flowing, and it doesn't look like it's just 2 kilometers and 200 meters. You know, it looks like it's something bigger. So yeah, really looking forward. Also the hairpin, the last sector, it's gonna be very challenging.
Yes, Jeff.